Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another RMA Fire tutorial. And in this tutorial, I am gonna teach you how to create a simple scratch mantle in Houdini and Redshift. I have more in-depth texturing tutorials that you can look at, but I kinda wanted to give you guys a head start onto how to go about adding some scratches with Redshift and Houdini.